Hey guys, welcome back. So today we'll be playing some Halo Infinite campaign. What are we doing? Well, we're going to be doing this right here. And then we'll go back to the skull. So the only way to get to this little island area is to climb on top of the ship, walk up this way, walk around here, and jump. And then use the grappling hook to grapple onto something. Not easy. I sat there scratching my head like, how do I get over there? It took me a minute. So after we do that, we'll go over here, grab all this stuff over here, we'll hit the stronghold here, grab this Spartan core, and then if we have time, we'll go get FOB Bravo. As long as no more stuff popping up, then we'll go ahead and go to the excavation site. It just feels better to get everything in the area, the best you can. If you can't get it, then you can't get it, but, you know, anyways. Let's go play some gameplay of campaign of Halo Infinite.
Up, Chief. More of them. And crew neutralized. With Saham out of the way, the UNSC has one less monster to deal with. Now that that's settled, let's go check out that dig site. Unless you've got other plans.
Lead the way, sir!
We got orders, sir?
Ready when you are.
Don't mind me, I'm trying to figure out what happened to my gravity hook. The grab hook. I'm trying to figure out what happened to it. It was flying a couple minutes ago, now it's gone. Maybe you can't gravity hook instead of here? But I don't know. It's just weird that it doesn't allow you to do that suddenly. You would think that you would want people to climb up there. It's very strange. Switch grenades be okay. See here. Yeah, I guess you just can't do anything inside of here. Okay.
Get rolling!
Don't mind me, I'm trying to figure out what happened to my
we're down, but
gravity
we're not
hook.
Out.
It's kind of important. Did I unequip you with something else? I don't think I did. Like I said, I'm just very confused. It's not like I need it right now, but what if I do need it, you know? Let me look one more time in settings. Oh, there we go. And I'm sitting like, what?
Another UNSC distress pulse. That means more Marines are in trouble. Let's give them a hand.
Cover!
Ah!
You're
still alive on this ring because of you, Chief. Keep it up.
Thank you.
outpost we detected, the Armory of Reckoning. A munitions depot, well supplied and well defended. Be careful. It won't be enough to just clear the armory out. We need to do some lasting damage to the operation. Looks like the UNSC isn't the only one worn down after 6 months of fighting. I'm only detecting 3 functioning ammo printers. Let's bring that count down to a nice round zero.
I need new weapons.
got their attention. Banished reinforcements inbound.
A new mission sprinter is offline! Reinforcements now!
Thank you.
that's the last of the munitions printers. The armory is officially out of sight. Okay, that's a lot of guns. I think we've hit the mother load. Take your pick, Chief.
Anyway, that looks like a good place to stop. Next we'll be going over to get the Spartan Core, and then we will go over to get FOB Bravo's forward operating base. And as long as no new stuff pops out like this, then we'll immediately go and do this. But yeah, that's if nothing else displays on the screen that, hey, you gotta go get this. Maybe go get this real quick before getting that. Anyways, make sure you hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you again soon.